Avoiding every mistletoe until I know it's true love.